1. Hello everyone, welcome, my name is alphaWOLFIE, and I'm on the Xbox One, and I'm playing Voodoo Vince Remastered. So what you can do is go to my Twitch channel, click on that follow button, or that heart shoot symbol, whichever system you're on, and hopefully you'll get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting stream-wise. Need to find information, that's also on my Twitch channel, go for that, you'll find my such things as my Twitter, my YouTube, my scheduling setup, donate button, it's all there, but as for that, I leisurely pursuit. And as always, good, come into chat, so please do, come into chat, chat about your favourite games, your favourite films, hobbies, hopefully your day's been good, or on the flip side, bad games, bad films, bad day. Either way, chat with me and others, come to chat, say hello, and I think, don't be shy. Don't always see your listening names, so do apologise, but do come into chat, chat about your stuff. And if you're on YouTube, leave your comments, etc. And as always, keep the respect going. Lastly, but not least, there is a donate button on my Twitch channel. Go to that, donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. When you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart, from me to you lot for donating. And hopefully I can give you lots of better shots for doing so. So here we go. Press any button. So, start a new game. Load save game. Options and extras. So controls, is it left, up and down? I think it's up and down. I have invert. I'm one of those weird people that have everything inverted. Controller layout. I'm sure we'll get to learn all that as we go on, but left trigger and right trigger are voodoo tacks. Also, left trigger is dust cloud hover. LB is Vince first person view. Left analog stick is move. Pause game and right analog stick is camera. A is to jump and double jump. X is to punch and B is to spin attack. Also, you have your special moves, which is head slam, which is A and X. All seeing eye, which is left trigger and left bumper together. And pin hook swing is left trigger and X. Okay, like I said, we'll get to know them as we go on. See, this is the interesting bit. Mouse speed. So this is, I guess, for PC, which is kind of weird. But anyway. So that's fine. Subtitles is on, audio. Unfortunately, I have to bring it down so that the game sound doesn't overtake my voice, which it probably has. So hopefully that's adequate. I wonder what happens in credits. Anything? So just typical credits. Beep Industries, Voodoo Vince, created by Clayton Kurzlik, developed by Beep Industries. Okay, so this is probably going to get audio swagged by YouTube and all that, so I've got to jump off that, but that's the list of few people there, okay? So what else is in here? It's basically, yeah, just start new game, and then... Which is weird, because you got start new game there, and then you go up here, start new game again. Yeah. Perhaps that changes once you play the game, and then you come back into it again. So here we go, start a new game. Oh yeah, also, thank you to those who are auto-hosting, which is, at the moment, Suspicious Dirt Power. Thank you for always doing that. Appreciate it.
In an old city, in an old neighborhood, you will find my voodoo shop. I am Madame Charmaine. I help people. Sometimes I give advice, sometimes I just listen. Every now and then, I use Vince, my third best voodoo dog. Power always attracts those who shouldn't have it. People like Cosmo the Inscrutable. He tried and failed many times to get his hands on some zombie dust. One night, he sent some roustabouts to take it by force.
Oh,
Cosmo's goons had no idea what they were about to unleash. I had to stop those idiots.
So,
it's Cosmo's henchman. Can't you steal the secret of my zombie dust? You know not what you're dealing with. There is great danger of... But I was too late. I was on my way to the zombie dust his goons had unleashed was already beginning to bend and warp reality. Sense a new mind in contact with my own. It was Vince. The zombie dust had brought him to life. An unlikely hero, to be sure. But only Vince can help me now. Charmaine, your creator. Find me before it's too late. I am in the clutches of Cosmo the Inscrutable. Remember, you are a voodoo doll, so many dangerous things will not hurt you. Just beware of evil magic. Cosmo and his monsters can do you great harm. Gather all the zombie dust you can. Defeat all the monsters you can. I will try to help through the link we share, but all depends on you, Vince.
Okay.
So the quarter, the back stoop. So this was an original Xbox game. I think that's right. Yeah, the original Xbox game. And it's got brought over to the Xbox One and remastered in its full glory HD, looking splendid as always. This game kind of got under the radar, as you might say. Not many people cared for it. It's kind of the birth of the sort of first person shooters, and all sort of platforming games were kind of dying out and all that. And the quirkiness of this game, I think, just went over people's heads. So it's now fully back on and looking good. As soon as I saw the game, I saw the charm in it, and that's why I got it on the original Xbox. But now it's back on form. It's good to get back into it again. So press X to punch. It does suffer from those good old days of bad camera angles, but that can't be helped. So yeah, I'm fiddling with the camera controls and it's like, yeah, not that great. Ah, here's another one. Pressing A to jump and then A again is to double jump. Single jump, double jump. Here's another one. Jump A, then pull and hold left trigger to hover. There you go. I don't know if it wants me to do in this area, but it doesn't look like it. Next one is press B for a spin move. Oops, did something else. Yeah, I did that one. Press A and then X to head slam. Here So here's some enemies to attack. Ah, I can't see. And for some reason we have to collect marbles.
Look for more of these. This is a voodoo icon. Each voodoo icon will give you a voodoo power. Your voodoo powers are the best way to destroy many monsters at once. Take this one and use it well.
I feel powerful. Evildoers, beware.
Jump in the middle of the monsters, then pull both triggers.
Monsters contain magic beads. Gather them to see your true power.
Oh, beads, okay.
Dead monster smell.
So as you can tell, Voodoo Vince is being the voodoo doll. Anything that happens to him will happen to the creatures when you pull off the magic move. Most plots in games smash, but this one doesn't seem to. Actually, what's in that middle? What's it say? Can't quite read it. Never mind.
Charmaine must be a fool to think a mere pile of claws and thread can defeat the likes of me.
Hey, boss, where's the pickles?
How are you? What are you doing in my evil vision?
I'm just making a sandwich.
For crying out loud! Be gone, minion! Where was I?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fool! You hope to save Madam Charmaine when you face awesome power like... Hey! Why are you looking at me like that? What are you doing?
Melodramatic.
Never mess with a voodoo doll, Poindexter. Freaking idiot. Dragging me out on a night like this. Might as well get this show on the road, though. Can't believe they want a 10-inch voodoo doll to go be a hero. I can't some other perfectly good...
So here we go.
The dust bags have good mojo. Every 100 expands your health meter.
Okay, cool. So, typical, this is your typical platforming game. I just like this sort of quirky, like I said, it's a quirky game. And it's kind of, interesting music score to it. Yeah, jazzy, punky. It's just a general fun game. Although, I would have liked it to have a physical release than a downloadable
action
one.
Pads like this one allow you to do special things.
So we set off a blender. I wonder what we could do for that. Obvious. So I'm Voodoo Doll. Here we go.
I'm okay.
There you go.
Tastes like Ralph biscuit.
Ah. So there we go again, like telling you about that the camera angle was a little bit awkward. So if I go back up there, let's have anything I missed. Yes, this.
Have faith in your strength, Vince. Pressing Y can make you lift some objects.
Okay, let's lift this one. What is it?
Well done!
Brains, brown, white flower.
Try again to drop whatever you carry.
So I have to put it maybe on scales over there?
Some action pads require a special item to work properly.
Did Michael Jackson been walking there? What's this? Power icons unlock new voodoo powers. Wow. She said that early on though. Anvil hat. Voodoo power. Okay. So the quarter, the docks. Let's go to this and see what happens. Nothing's meant to happen here, but okay. Try the left trigger, right trigger thing. Didn't exactly work. Okay, maybe here? You need more bees to use. Oh, great. Okay.
This must be the laziest monster ever. First thing I gotta do is wake him up if I wanna get past.
I should have saved it this time. Need more voodoo beads. Okay, so let's go and find some more. Should have waited. As you can see, the game itself has a sort of an immersive open feel to it, but still kind of restricting stuff in certain areas of what you really got to do inside the game. But it allows you to do, you know, explore. So it's not just, you know, A to Z and that's it. See if I can get that one. Ah! Phew. There's nowhere to go yet. Okay. So perhaps I should have gone back up there and pressed the X button. I doubt anything would happen, but it's worth a try. So So why is there a Voodoo Vince doll there? Make you think that there's meant to be something happening onto that part, but I guess not. Oh. Ah. Ooh, plenty of them to kill. So, as many know people, like I said, I do have a schedule. And the schedule's been completely off again. Surprise. But, reason being, work. Surprised there, not. It's just, work has been really bad, so I've had a bad week at work, definitely. And not just like one single day or something like that, it was like the whole week was really awful. Everything was mundane, everything was a little bit frustrating, and so on.
These hearts will bring you back. If you should perish, each heart gives you an extra life.
So, when you had a really horrid, bad week, every day for that week, your streams will suffer for doing it because you're just not in the mood to do it
at all. I love that sound.
And it's not fun. It's not fun doing streams when you're in a real bad mood and you think, oh God, I gotta do a stream. People are missing it and all that. It's like, no. You got a life, get on with it. So, if Voodoo Vince drowns equals death, okay. Pull both triggers to unleash your voodoo power. So as you can tell, when Voodoo Vince had that hammer crush him, anvil, sorry.
There must be something noisy around here.
It also affected the other character, got squashed as well. That's why to pick up. Ooh, I'm going to drop it there because there's a nice heart over there. I've also noticed, you know, some people who do used to do streaming religiously, also just looking out for themselves.
Voodoo dolls cannot swim. Avoid deep water.
That wasn't good. And that was an achievement, less than seaworthy. Vince falls into water. So yeah, I've seen people who play games religiously and streaming and all that stuff. And when they're not feeling good, or they're feeling a little bit ill, or that they had a rough week for whatever reason, they are taking that time off. And it's good to know that people are doing that rather than got to do this sort of thing. It's like, no, do it for the love of it. Do it because you are in a good mood, do it because right time, right place and all that stuff. Yeah, some of them have to do it because of like money and all that. I get that. But health comes first, mentally and physically. So that's why I wasn't on streaming for the week. That and the fact that it was Easter, so everybody should be out there enjoying it. Yeah. I'm doing rubbish here now. And I felt now like, you know, nobody wants to be watching streams over Easter. They should, well, they probably do, but they should be doing things on special occasions. I mean, even if they play gaming for a little bit, it's cool, but when certain things happen, special occasions, enjoy them. So that's kind of what I did. Easter holidays, I didn't stream because I felt, no, best not. And then the week from hell came along from work. So yeah, I was off streaming for quite a bit, so apologies. But most people are aware that I kind of do that now. I did say, you know, in many of my streams that I'm taking more of a lenient approach. It's good to have people in chat, chatting and stuff all that, but gaming's my hobby. And it'll be cool to have loads of people in chat, and it's good to correlate, you know, talk about films, games, and, you know, life in general. But, yeah. I'll shut up and get ready to wake this monster. No good.
Pork. The other really heavy meat.
Ah. Okay, cool. That worked.
What, no cash? Some piggy bank.
So is there anything else I might have not seen? I think it pretty much did this whole area. Chainsaw now. So the quarter main street.
These gates must fall if your quest is to continue. Two surly gas pumps rule this intersection. Be careful. They will do their best to stop you.
Oh, this level's quite big. He expands. Very big. And you can also backtrack and do other things. What's that? What's with all these rockets? Monsters bother you, use voodoo powers. Why does it keep telling me that? Because I know this already. Uh-oh. Booby trap! And this should be all cut in half because of my voodoo power.
Bye now!
Oh, that was a little slowdown there. Not too noticeable, but it was. Electric magnet. You would suspect that would have been another achievement to capture so many in one go. So, back down here. What's all these?
These are skull pages. Get all the pages in an area, and you will benefit greatly.
Cool. Owie. See, I've got to be careful because I don't want to fall down there. But the, what are they? Marbles or something? Beads. The beads do vanish quite quickly in this. But lucky enough, they, as you get near to them, they will draw into you. Several entrances in this. But be careful. Oh god, you can get quite easily lost. Yep. So really, this game is good value. It's not that expensive on the Xbox One. And you can find it on the Xbox Store. Like I said, it's a digital copy, I've not seen a physical release of this. Which is a shame, because I would have wanted the physical release. Oh no! Oh! That's cool. But that was a dead end almost. Got into there. So this is the main street.
Eat ranch, shorty!
What's his problem?
Danger, flammable materials ahead.
This is all street, pipsqueak.
Whoa.
Hey, secret, you found that coal in burlap, boy. How about a little iron?
Ow!
I've got to get some gas.
Okay, so we need to find some gas in this. I can't remember how much it cost. It's like £25 roughly. Somehow I'm meant to get up there. I suppose I better go down further and perhaps level up for those parts, hopefully. Somewhere along here. So also on my YouTube channel is that I've done some extra postings of the Nintendo Switch, done the gel guards to cover the Joy-Cons, and the sort of carry everywhere bag, and loads of other stuff. The unboxing, it's all on there. So I do an extra side bits as well, when I can. Jump and hover. So we're kind of right at the back of the beginning, aren't we now? Jump, and then pull and hold the trigger. Why does it keep telling me this? Wait a minute. Remember to do something with that rocket? Ooh, I just seen something.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
Ooh, Can't get back on that thing. Oh, come on.
You'd think a guy made out of cloth could stay lit.
Let's light him and then go to this. Perhaps it might do something. Obviously not. Okay. Why can't I double jump? That's kind of strange. Arrgh. See, as you can see, we're just a little bit to the side. There's a heart just right there. And another one up there. Keep going, keep going. This is a game where it's kind of a love-hate relationship where you've got to find hidden stuff all the time. Not a big fan of those types of games where you've got to find hidden things, but you know. The skin has its charm, so I'll allow it. How do I get into that area?
You want gas?
That's way up there. How am I meant to get to reach that? No idea. Anyhow, oh, me falling off again. Typical. There was another gas bit down below. There. Let me sit back again. I thought a little more. Okay, game. At least I got that heart. Fall down pits causes death, we know. Ah! So I'm missing something here. Not sure what though. Finding now I can double jump! Ah, man! That's really odd. Sometimes it's working, sometimes it isn't. What? Oh, come on! So this is going to be a little bit repetitive. There we go. Yay! Now before I do jump down, is there anything that I still need to get up here? Bad angles again. That's kind of flooding back to me about with this game with all its angles. Wait. Yay! So press X. What's this? Okay, so you can go back to the dock, so it's like fast travel. But don't really want to, so. Come on, oddity. suppose it makes the backtracking a little bit more better, so you don't have to go for all those levels. Oh, God. Don't mess it up. That shouldn't have worked, but I'm glad it did. There's no way of getting back up there, really. Nuts. Have to go back through that again. And... Ah! So there was nothing special about this sort of area, but okay. Just got up there. So if I can go back in there. Oh no! And where am I? Is that meant to happen? Okay. So for the tunnels and mazes and all that stuff again. I'm truly lost now. Wait. I can remember this now. Just about. Maybe not. Well, at least I'm back here again. So it's over here, and then it was back on top of those platforms, and then back onto that thing again. At least... No, I don't have to. That's even better. So I've been watching a few of other films, which I'll discuss in a moment. Just gotta collect these before I do. Oh! Bother. I could say many words about that, but bother was good enough. Ah! Been going to this area. Ow. This doesn't look safe. Now, am I going backwards or am I going forwards again? Ah, okay.
Get lost, you little runt.
So I missed one card there. Getting OCD about a card. Such as games.
Excellent! Giving all the pages makes a power skull appear. Use the action pad to make it fly.
What? What? Okay, let's do this. It's going that way. Up here. Going down there. Going so fast, I can't keep up.
Very nimble in spite of your spindly little limbs. each power skull you catch expands your ability to store beads.
Cool. Okay, so that's what it does. And now for our next magic poem. What gives with all this? Ah, fire and oil. Here we go. Boom, baby!
It couldn't happen to two nicer guys.
I'm gonna kick your butt, Whip.
Let's pick up the gas canister.
I'm gonna get back on my feet.
And I think this will fuel this. Yeah.
Out of gas.
Not anymore.
You're not so tough. I rule.
I'm sorry. Speak up, I can't hear you.
So as you can see, this game has that sort of quirkiness of some of the game titles you might recognize done by a certain company called Rare, or like a game like in the collections of Rare Replay on the Xbox One. It has like one of English slightly cockiness, quirkiness, and all that stuff, but it's not done badly. So the quarter, the square.
That jazz man holds the key to this large square, but he will require something from you.
As you can see, it gets bigger and bigger and bigger. Ah. Let's get rid of those guys. Somehow. Actually, I don't have to worry too much about it. They're just doing the same pattern. What's this? J. Barron and Associates Pawn Shop. Operating hours 8 a.m. to 11 a.m.
Pawn shop. Open from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. These guys get up pretty early.
So I'm probably going to need that to get into the jazz club. Okay, that's a thing. What it's for, but there we go. More pits of peril. So much to do. It's like it's quite intimidating. I'm playing for it quite okay though. Jazz Rooster.
A jazz club! Live jams from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m.
So it looks like I've got to do something with time in this level. This will be for Vince's eye view. Yeah, it's got to be something to do with that tower. Okay, so we got that. So that's kind of useful.
Nice, horsey! I didn't know statues could eat apples.
Nor did I. I cannot use that pad yet, it's okay.
We could have been friends.
That doesn't matter.
Costume ball. 5 to 8 p.m. Cash prizes. Costume required.
Which is what I got here.
Costume ball. 5 to 8 p.m. Cash prizes. Costume required.
Press X to use. Oh, not this again. Damn. So I'm getting used to that. So we went from the docks to the main street to the square, which we are. And I lost my mask! Never mind. How am I gonna get that eye? Oh, got him. The vicar could. So that's neat. What's this
open
one now?
Open from noon to 3 p.m. Two kung fu movies for the price of three. Open from noon to 3 p.m. Two kung fu movies for the price of three.
Those cards are going to get really hard to get.
Excuse me, pal. I'm looking for someone. Tall lady, magical type, tied up. Have you seen her?
Museum's got many answers. Might have yours. Who knows? Let you in for a song.
A song? Isn't this a science museum?
Hey, this is the Big Easy. Come on, I just want somebody to jam with.
Okay. So, we do need that trumpet early on. Bear trap. Oh, loads of areas to discover.
This looks educational. Open from 8 to 11 p.m.
Okay. Ah, there's bombs. Ow! Where do I go from here? Oh, there's a harp there, cool. Can't climb up there though. It goes all the way around there. I've got to jump on those things. Ha ha! Made it. That's very tight. Okay, let's go down here. Uh oh.
Where does it all go?
Okay, let's go through here. over there.
I'm still here.
So you can actually physically die in this game. I've only got 9 lives.
Good thing I'm wash and wear.
8 lives. This is going to take a lot of my lives, so I've got to be really careful about this. Maybe if I jump up to this bit and then I'll be a little bit safer. And there's a heart. Oh, I'm not going to make it either. So I died to get a heart to get another heart.
Darn, still ugly.
That's quite a gap. No! So where's this going to lead me to? Okay, out here. And that'll be a dead end. And over here. I've got bomb power now. I don't know if I should go and get that heart, but now that fog's gone out of the way. I don't think I've got that longevity to go over there. Would it actually require me to be up here? Oh, damn. Still on that platform? Yes! There you go. I'm not sure if that was meant to happen, but I made it happen. Now, I definitely need this camera angle. There's more up there. But how do I get over there safely now? Ooh, I really don't like this. Edge of the seat pants on moment. Still can't do anything with that, okay. See where this is gonna take me to. Ooh my.
I'm no scientist, but that clock must have something to do with time.
Oh, I thought that was a cliff there. Well, it kind of is, but... Oh, come on. I should be able to get up there, though. But he's not clinging onto it, though. Oh, now he does. Typical platforming. Let's see. Something around there as well. Can't get around that, so kind of weird. Stay on there. Made it. And that's the apple I need. Before I do anything. Oh, there's so much in this. No! So I've got 92, I'm getting there with those ones. Can I get to that platform there? There's another heart there. Mm. I can't see where I got to go. This is not easy. That happened. I need more beads? That was news to me. But I had them all. Oh yeah, so I was gonna talk about films. So one of the films I've watched was this. Tremors 5, the Bloodlines. It's interesting. It's your typical B movie film. Tremors 1 is still the best. Then Tremors. Was it two, the Western one. I can't remember what that one was. Was it 4? Might be. But Tremors 5 Bloodlines, it makes no mistake about it trying to just be a joke, really. But I've got all the Tremor films, so yeah, Tremors 1, Tremors 4 are the best ones, in my opinion. And I'm about to fall down, and I don't want to. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. So I wonder about the saving system on this game. I'm not sure how that kind of works. Oh, I was about to say it looks too hard to reach, but I did it. I forgot what times I had to open them. Nuts. Let's do 10 PM. Ow! That wasn't nice. Need more beads. Anything down here though? No. Buzzing well. But be careful about this now. Not falling for that twice. So let's do 10. 10 PM. Seems good. I want to get off now. What happens if I just keep going? Ow! That didn't work. Let's get this apple. Oh no, I missed one card. Oh no, I didn't! Now where was that? Let's feed this horse anyway. Okay. Much better! You can get up there now quicker. Hallelujah. Um, I'm gonna get off now. There we go. Now where was that skull bit? It's around. But right now, I really want to... Actually, I did get all the cards, so the cards opened that skull, didn't it? We can fall down here. I can. And how do I get out of here?
The afterlife is really short.
Let's get back to the horse. This is a quicker way of doing it. Come on. I should go around it this way. The ledges on this game are sometimes a little bit tweaky, small. They get hard. There, I did miss it. The camera angles, like I said, a bit awkward. And I get out of here, how? There it is. Would it be wise to go round, or can I just make that jump? Damn it! This level was costing me lots of lives. As I remember, it was around here, wasn't it? Ah, those ledges. Here we are. Let go, Vince. Here we go. Where's it going? Did I beat it too much, or...? There it is. And it's going completely out of my reach. There. Come on. No, you don't have to go that way. Where are you going? Down there somewhere. Oh, come on. I'm hoping it's this direction. Nope. Try that again. Oh, come on. Fighting with the controls. Oh, I'm to the pod electric. I'm pushing left bumper. Idiot. Sorry. I haven't even done any of those doors yet, which is open. And I can't get back up there, so I have to go back this way. Right. Back up here. Nope, actually go to that horse bit and then makes it easier. So one good thing about it is that the time stands still on the clock system. And it's back here again. Right. But at least I know where it goes now. Come on, come on, come on. Enough of that. No. No, let me go. Ah, game. I'm not allowed to go that way. Damn it. Let's come back to the start again. Frustrating. And I can't go that way. Yeah, this is happening. Yes, I'm sure you lot can do it better. But I don't want to keep doing it because I know that it's repetitive and a bit boring. So yeah. What just happened there? I'm an idiot. I'm sure there's an easier way of getting up there though. Enough of the animation. Come on, go. Faster, Vince, faster. Nearly said the F word. And there you go, I've got 100 of those now. But it just keeps going, so yeah. So that was open from 8 a.m. to... So I went for 11 p.m, so that would be the burlesque thing. Over in that direction.
Ooh, shiny.
I have to love them.
Looks educational. Open from 8 to 11 p.m.
And I went over just that. Damn. So let's get it to the right time. So backwards. Ow! That happened quite quickly. Let's have it that time, it's fine. Don't think it matters too much about that. Yes, I want to jump off, finally. I wonder. No, there was nothing else special. So now that I've got that time right, hopefully this will open. Yes. Oof.
Hey, huh? Watch the material.
Why can't I get in there? That's interesting. So what about the costume parade bit? Which was over here. What time is that open? That was 5 to 8 p.m. We've got to change the time again. I'm getting sick and tired of being kicked up there, but at least I'm getting a shortcut out there. Not again.
Call for Mr. Agony.
I think that's about right time, wasn't it? 8 p.m. 8 to 5, no. 5 to 8. That should be it now. The good thing is that jumping from big heights doesn't actually kill you. Unlike in most typical games. So now that's opened, I should be able to go in a contest with this thing. And I should win it.
Freshly minted fake money.
And what do I do with that? Do I go to that burlesque? Or do I go to buy a trumpet? Try the burlesque. Usually the burlesque requires money. Trying to be careful and don't get hit. Spoke too soon. Ah, platforming. Oh, I just got up there. The ass. How do you also judge a little bit of perspective in this as well? No, buckle! What was it, 11? We're gonna make it exactly 11, can't exactly remember the time. That's enough. So now I've got the money. Oh! 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Well, it's 11. So it just has to be under. Back up here again. So that should do it. Is it open? Yes, it's open. Yep, they like the money.
They were certainly friendly.
What did that exactly do? Okay, now there was the trumpet store. Oh, and also that one. So now that when I get the trumpet out of this thing, learn how to play the trumpet, and then I'll be able to be let in. So 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. Back up here. I hate you with a passion. Strange why I can't get up that one. No, for God's sake! No, I'm not exactly doing that on purpose at all. It's just very irritating, the jumping section. It's gonna do it again, I know. Go away! That shop should be open now. And while I'm here, might as well get those. So that's open. But do I need the money to get it? Ouch.
That didn't work.
So I've got to keep buying the money. That's annoying to doing it at all. Hey ho, but... We'll get that. 5 to 8. Alright. Need more money. It's AM and PM. Can't remember. Damn. I think it was 8 a.m. Gotta get off. I think it was PM. Dum-dum. Yeah, PM. I thought it was AM. So even though I played this years ago, it's hard to get back into it again. That really winds me up. Oh yeah, PM, PM, PM. Yay! Nearly quite there. Right, 5 p.m. That's good enough. Let's get through this. So I need the money to buy the thing. Funny, I wear the same costume and still get the money.
Minted fake money.
And I'm irritated I can't remember the times of all these. Should have written it down. 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. One of those things that you lot could never put up with on page, sorry about that. Ah, I missed that? Now the shop should be open now. And I completely went the wrong way. Oh no, I didn't. So that's hopefully going to get me the trumpet. Then I have the money.
This yes. ought to be good for something.
Now that I have the trumpet, I guess I've got to learn how to play it.
A jazz club. Live jams from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m.
So 11. Did I do PM? No, that's took a lot of time. I did 11 PM, I'm sure I did.
A jazz club. Live jams from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m.
I'm being 24 hours on time. So it's p.m. I want, not a.m. How am I missing this? All the other times I got hit. On a wall. Now that I've done that, I should be able to get into that place now. Who knows?
We'll see you now, but watch your step. He's in a bad mood today.
Boss?
So what about that kung fu place? Perhaps that might actually teach me another move or something. 12 to 3 p.m. I do have to get more money, I think I have to get more money. Ugh. And to get more money, it's what time again? Eight to five. PM. PM. That'll do. I'm gonna have to get that mask before anything else, because I need to win the money. I've gone the wrong way. So as you can tell, there is an order to things in this game. It has so many bombs. It's in this area. And the mask is gone. So I don't need money. Which is odd. So I should be able to see that film, which is at ...12 to 3. Okay, let's do 12 to 3. I bet it was AM. No. It was 12 PM, I didn't make sure of that. Strange. PM. Fudgicles. Looking all groups up. My brain is going to sleep mode, sorry about this. So it should be open now. Yay! Kicked out.
Hey, watch the material!
Why? What am I missing? Let's go into the boss bit. That's not so happy. So the quarter, the bone Goliath.
To bring down the fury of the storm onto yourself. It will work, really.
So I have to wind myself around this platform area. Be careful not to be whipped off. Zap hat.
Thank you.
That's a long way round. Okay. Oh! Took a nice piece of chunk out of the lever. I just don't want to pull off this. I don't think they really wanted this boss to be hard at all, really. Ow! I spoke too soon. Too bad, I just have to get this hat and then head back to it. Ah!
Say, what's that down there?
Okay. If I can get it this right. There we go. Killer bees. Watch for the Central Arena.
Say, I'm looking for a friend of mine. Nice gal, kind of wise looking, bound head to foot.
Well, I might be able to help you, given a little incentive. You scratch my shell, I scratch yours, you know what I mean?
I hope not.
Tell you what, I'm working on a highly complex project here, very advanced and scientific. Only a gifted inventor like me can grasp the theories involved.
You're building a balloon.
Yeah.
Looks like you need some cloth for the balloon, a propeller to steer it, and some gas for the burner.
Yeah.
I'm on it. See you later. And while I'm gone, why don't you invent some breath mints?
How rude! So, pushing the pause button brings up this. So I think that was the first level. So I've got 25, 25, 2, 2, there was none there, so that's good. 20, 1, 0, that's fine. Missed one on that one on the main street. And missed the skull on that one. So far I haven't done too badly on that sort of side. Options, store all there. Uh-oh. So that's kind of weird. You got load save game, but I haven't saved. There is no way to save the game except for you got that bit there. Buzz and werewolf. Oh, there we go. Doesn't quite show up, that's all. So that's it, that's where I'm going to stop for Voodoo Vince Remastered on Xbox One. And like I said, it was the original Xbox game, now in full glory, looking nice, brightly coloured, detailed textures. Watching the camera does suffer, it still carries from the old game, but you know, hey. So what you can do is go to my Twitch channel, click on that follow button or that heart shape symbol, whichever system you're on, and hopefully you'll get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting stream-wise. If you find more information, that's also on my Twitch channel. You'll find such things as my Twitter, YouTube, scheduling setups, donate buttons, it's all there. But there, you literally perceive people. And it's always good to hear from you, so do come to chat, don't be shy. Talk about your favourite games, your favourite films, hobbies, how's your day been, hopefully good. Or on the flip side, bad games, bad films, or even a bad day. Either way, chat with me and others. Come into chat, say hello, don't be shy like I say. And if you're on YouTube, leave your comments, etc. And keep the respect going. And last but not least, also on my Twitch channel, there is a donate button. Click on that donate button, donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. When you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart for me too lot for donating. And hopefully I can give you all some better chance for doing so. Excuse me. Whew. So that just leaves me with just to say, you know, thanks for joining up, peeps. Much respect to you all. See you next time. Until then, take care and...